Beat-em-ups are a time-honored game genre. From the beginning, they've been there due to just how simple it is to make one. You kill all the enemies on screen and keep going until you reach the next wave. All you really need to do to make a good one is to be able to tell which characters are allies and which are enemies. You can add combos and special moves as needed, but they're not required. But come on, would you ever see a beat-em-up on The Art of Gaming? I mean, there's no way that a beat-em-up could actually have great graphics, a compelling story, and actually take the idea to its full potential, right?
Wrong!
Today we're taking a look at Muramasa, The Demon Blade. Yes, I know it's a Wii game, and I'm looking at this pretty much at the end of the Wii's lifespan. Shut up.